Ambassador Aidan Gallagher, and I'm joining the Racing Extinction Challenge to tell you how eating pasta can save the planet. Now, one of the biggest threats to the world is climate change. It threatens our species, our oceans, our oxygen, and so much more. Surprisingly, one of the largest contributors to climate change is cows. On average, a single cow can produce 176 pounds of methane a year. To put that into perspective, this means that cows are responsible for 260 billion pounds of methane every year. All this methane is the driving force behind climate change. So, how does this relate to pasta? Well, by going meatless and eating pasta instead of meat once a week, you're helping to fight one of the biggest threats to our Earth. So try Meatless Mondays and be part of the Racing Extinction Challenge.